Yeah, then we went to Ihab's place, and he was such a chill guy with a lot of strong opinions, and you gotta respect the guy for that. And yeah, he just introduced us to the community in Frankfurt and showed us all the spots, and we're like the best host in the world.
First day training in Frankfurt, and we're already going to Mainz. Ihab told us that the spots in Mainz are so much better, and the community is not training until tonight anyway, so. We're getting closer and closer, and I gotta say, this is so much easier and more convenient than the trails we had otherwise. It's like you take one train right next to the other one, and they're just waiting for you, and you get in, and then they leave. That's beautiful.
Monster, 3 mega locals.
Der har aldrig været nemmere at bryde ind et sted. Værsgo. Ja. Nice. Det gjorde så meget, at du fik åbnet det vindue der.
On the first spot in Mainz, and it's okay. It's a little bit hot, but there's some shadow here, and it's quite chill. I think we're gonna have a nice little warm-up session here, and then move on to Daug walls, Daug muir. I don't know, the blue walls.
Ikke rigtigt. Jeg går langsomt den her gang. Ja. Fat. Support. Ned. Ud. Op. Hen. Det kunne virke. Det kunne virke. Kør.
Hey, jeg fandt penge.
Har du fundet penge?
When you push yourself, you find money. Lækkert! Fucking tight, man.
Åh, ja tak, tak. Så er det vejen.
When I dream of fairy tales, I think of me and Shelly. My type of hype, and I can't stand
with her.
Now I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just played love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be her. All I can do is stay up. Back in days we used to kiss when we played to the day.
Nice. Easy. This Kong right here is like super durable but disgusting as hell.
The takeoff area is very small because of the slanted wall and then the stairs. So I have to go very close to this little corner, which also makes the landing area very small, even though it like continues one way. I'm getting very close to this wall here, which would be all right, but my run-up is slanted too, so it also puts me in this position and is pushing me off of the other side of the wall.
Yeah, it's there, it's there. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by. Time for me to voice my opinion, get me pretending she didn't have me. Strong like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, singing out with like a fan. Damn, she looked good, now thought she had a man. He was a Rudy too. 3, 2, 1, send it.
Jo, ja, vi gerne til det 500 gange, hvis det skal til. Ja, tak.
Fuck! Det er one bank.
Wow!
Sindssygt. Sindssygt.
Jeg var sådan, jeg var sådan, kom nu, bliv færdig med dig selv, altså.
Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp. Cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would beat you. The only thing I would do is in the bed with you. Then I started to send it. Yeah, hold it, hold it. P.S. love me tender. The letter came back late. You turned to sender.
Holy fuck. Godt reddet.
Wow.
This is parkour sport. We never tried a jump before.
Finally at Blue Walls, the third stop of the day, third spot. Wow. Personally, I'm already fucking used, but let's see what happens.
Jeg ser.
Ja.
Wow.
Delicious fassa. Yeah.
Can I have some too, baby?
What the fuck?
Bro, he got a rug in his hand.
So, today we are taste testing a rock star
energy drink. It's already open because Trasse drank some, and now I'm gonna taste it. He says that it's sour, but it's not sour enough. It's not too bad. It's not good, but it's not bad. It's not good. It's definitely not good.
It's not too bad. Not the best I've tried, but it's all right.
Yeah.
1 minute 37 seconds later.
So the bus over there?
We told them we're leaving at the next bus stop, and then they just stayed in. And now they left us.
How can you wear long pants?
And then I just forgot to put them on.
Later that night.
Because I was like asking myself if I'm able to.
Okay, so Asbjørn is jumping into the wall first. Is it cold?
It's real chill, actually. It's like it's calming my feet for
a moment. I can't see your expressions. Just jump in. Maybe if do it this way. Yeah, you can actually kind of.
Oh fuck! It's not deep enough.
It's not deep enough.
See, I'm away.
Yeah, but there's a ledge right here.
Wait. Okay. It's getting deeper.
Okay, nice.
Okay. Am I going?
Yeah, go in.
Okay, I'm going.
Nice, Asbjørn. Nice. Whoa.
Okay, join me.
I will. Woo! We both just went in. We're completely wet. Before we take our clothes on, we'll do this quick mission. Okay. Oh, fikes. Yeah. Nice, Asbjørn. Nice. Oh, the view here is so pretty. We've just been swimming down there. Okay, let's keep exploring a bit. Yeah. This is so sick. Okay, don't do the balance beam, that's sketchy. You wanna do the balance beam? Okay.
And you can see the. Can I get the mouse?
Yeah, surely.
Put the hard drive ready.
I take it back.
Okay, follow me.
Nice! And then there's the mission back.
Oh fuck, this is the best way.
Okay. Oh, spikes. The spike is hitting my dick. That's okay. Nice. Oh, I don't know if you can actually see the spikes, but that's disgusting.
Nice.
Awesome.
Oi! Fuck.